I named Balgah Roland Azipu. I'm an associate professor in development studies, teaching and researching at the University of Bameda in Cameroon. I am currently at the Stellenbosch Institute for Advanced Study in Stellenbosch, South Africa, in order to complete some part of my research which I started at home. Actually, my research focus is around the interactions between nature and human societies and their effects on sustainability. So I am interested in understanding how nature shapes human behavior and how this affects sustainable development, as well as what happens when human beings interact or interfere with natural processes and how these socio-ecological systems are also affected. In the past 8 years, I have been focusing on the effect of natural hazards on livelihoods. It has been an interesting period, and at the moment, I can say that from the summative perspective, what one sees is that there is an interaction between human beings and nature, and nature is also affecting human beings in such a way that both systems need to work together in order to achieve sustainability. It's very important for human beings to live in harmony with nature, because globally speaking, resources are getting increasingly limited, and the human population is increasing. In addition to that, we have an increase in the frequency of hazards or disasters, which tend to affect human societies and also affect ecological systems. So it's very important that we understand how these processes originate, how they interact with the human society, and how human societies themselves can contribute to sustaining socio-ecological systems, as well as reducing the effects of these external factors on the sustainability of livelihoods. At the moment, in STIAS, I am working on a book which has to do with policies and institutions for disaster management in Sub-Saharan Africa. It is an edited book, and therefore I am working on this book with another colleague, Professor Kimensi, making sure that in the next couple of months this book can be out. I'm so happy that I have this opportunity to be in STIAS, and I hope that within the time that I'm here, I can be able to push my activities and achieve the goal, which is having a quality edited book by the end of this year.